stomach is acting up, so I'm drinking some ginger ale. So, a lot of you guys are wondering why it's such a big gap in the video release. Well, for starters, my camera is broken, and I don't like making videos without my camera. I need to get out of that habit. Especially since I'm not making the videos for me, I'm making the videos for you guys. But I always keep in the back of my head, it's like I want to give you guys the quality is so good that whenever I'm not able to drop a video with using my camera and my good mic, I get really discouraged. Like, really discouraged to make a video. It makes me not want to do it at all. So that's why. One of the reasons why I haven't made a video. Another is, it's been busy. Been doing a lot of renovations in the house, ripping up carpet, laying down hardwood floors. I got a little gig just for a little bit, probably about 3 months, and then I left. For the backyard going, my outdoor kitchen. I'm doing like an outdoor kitchen and with a sauna, jacuzzi in there. Oh, what a nice bonfire pit. Like, yeah, I just gotta keep in mind I'm doing all this. It's DIY, the bar area of my home. DIY, I did that. I gotta replace the from replacing the front doors because the hinge got messed up. I've been doing a lot of painting. It's just a combination of things that made me not even want to bother doing a video. One of those reasons, like I said, being that I don't have my camera. My mic is good, but my camera. Just getting over a cold. That's another thing. Oh my god. You guys had a lot of questions. I mean, I couldn't even count how many questions you guys had. They were like posted on all like different videos. It was like probably like five different videos. You guys had questions for the Q&A, and then also on a post that I posted, you guys dropped some questions. I wanted to do that video, but as soon as I was gonna do the video, that's when all that stuff happened with my camera. And then on top of that, not only was I not able to use the camera. question to you guys is, being that I can't give you that good video quality and that crisp mic, professional microphone that I have, would you guys still want me to drop that Q&A? Because if you guys let me know you want me to go ahead and do it, I'll just go ahead and do it. I'll do it too. As soon as you guys tell me, I guess, yay or nay. It's done. But that video specifically, I really wanted to do on the mic because this is a lot of questions. I mean, I was not expecting that many questions. And you guys just let them fly. So, I know you guys were waiting on that, and I didn't know. I don't know how long it's going to take me to get a camera. I got a lot of things to take care of. I got renovations on in the house going on. Preparing for my newborn. I haven't been able to enjoy my money in a while. Let's just say that all my money's been dispersed into the house, the newborn, and a whole bunch of other stuff. So, like I said, I'm sorry for the absence again. Right when I was starting to get, you know, a lot more consistent with my videos, everything just came to an abrupt halt. And I apologize for that. It was just, my mind wasn't there. It really wasn't what I wanted to do. Drop it. But you guys say you love my car videos from back in the day before I even had a camera. And I was even, no, I take that back. I did have a camera, but it was just too much for me to set up, like the area that I was in, so I stopped. And you guys liked my car videos. Actually, some of you guys wanted me to go back to my old car videos. Said you guys liked it. And I put it to you this way. I was doing things. I wasn't doing things. Because it wasn't my forte. It wasn't what I really wanted to do. But like I said, it's not about me. So if you guys want me to drop these videos and keep my channel going, dropping the videos, regardless of what equipment I have going on, what my setup's looking like, the quality that I can give you guys, even though it's not what I really wanted to do, if you guys want me to, if you guys really want me to do this, what I'll do, no questions asked. It's all for you guys, for your relaxation, for you to help go to sleep. So I'm taking my preferences completely out of it. I'm at your disposal. Your disposal, and I can't talk. This video tonight. If I don't post it tonight, it'll be posted. really do appreciate you guys so much. Just reading your comments, it's gotten me through a lot over the years. Just seeing you guys' comments, it don't even have to be about the video. It can just be a simple smiley face. I'm like, man, they really comment on my stuff. It's just like, it really brings a lot of joy to me. I promise you it does. And I hope that you guys leave tons of comments, tons of smiley faces. If you're new to the channel, I really hope that you do consider subscribing. You don't have to, but if you're new here, you like what you see, you like what you hear, go ahead and knock that subscription button. Hit the notification bell so you know when I drop a video. Support the channel. Keep me going. Because I'm not going to lie, I'm a little discouraged from this YouTube stuff right now. Really do need the encouragement. So, if you guys, I'm about to end this video right here. I know I really wasn't chewing my gum like that or sipping this drink. Man, I only took like a few sips of this drink. I just had a lot to say, a lot to talk about. I really don't want to go into too much details, but this video was to let you know why I haven't been posting. And if you guys want me to post, I will do that. Not a lot going on. For somebody who's retired, I could never seem to be relaxed yet. Never. I'm always doing something in the house. I'm not doing something in the house. It's a whole lot of errands I gotta run. If it's not the errands, the stuff that's going on with my daughter that I gotta take care of. It's not my daughter. I'm sick. Or like, this past month, and I haven't been working. I'm not even working. Just keep in mind I'm not working. This past month, I should have so much more energy. I should be well rested. I don't get it. I don't get it. Drop a comment. If you want me to drop that Q&A video, hit drop the video. And also, tell me what you would like to see. Snapchat down here. Feel free to go ahead and add me. I'm always on Snapchat. Always. If you want to see more of my personal life and what I be doing during the day, hey, I'm gonna add you back. We can talk. A lot of people that already added me on there, they can vouch. Like, I'm gonna talk to you. I promise. You can also follow me on my Instagram. I'm gonna drop that as well. I'm gonna follow you back. I'm gonna say the first 20 people to follow me on Instagram, I'm gonna follow them back. Bump that. Let's do the first 35 people to follow me on Instagram. I'll get a follow back. As soon as I see the